DeepMind and OpenAI are two of the most influential and innovative players in the field of artificial intelligence. Both companies are dedicated to researching and developing cutting-edge AI technology with the goal of solving some of the world's biggest challenges. DeepMind, now a subsidiary of Google, has made significant contributions to the field of AI with its cutting-edge algorithms and deep learning techniques. OpenAI, on the other hand, is an independent research organization that aims to ensure that AI benefits all of humanity by advancing and promoting friendly AI. DeepMind is a British artificial intelligence company that was founded in September 2010. The company's main focus is on creating AI systems that can perform tasks that typically require human intelligence, such as playing games, solving puzzles, and understanding language. DeepMind's AI technologies have been applied in several industries, including healthcare, gaming, and finance. Some of the key products and services offered by DeepMind include AlphaGo, a computer program that defeated the world champion of the ancient Chinese game of Go in 2016. AlphaFold, a protein folding prediction system that was announced in 2018 and has revolutionized the field of molecular biology. DeepMind Health, a program that aims to use AI to improve patient outcomes and medical research. DeepMind was acquired by Google in 2015, becoming a subsidiary of the tech giant. The collaboration between DeepMind and Google has led to several breakthroughs in the field of AI. Some of the AI systems developed by DeepMind and Google include AlphaGo and AlphaFold. On the other hand, OpenAI is a non-profit research organization that was founded in December 2015 by Elon Musk and other high-profile tech entrepreneurs. The main goal of OpenAI is to promote and develop friendly AI in a responsible manner, with a focus on ensuring that AI benefits all of humanity. OpenAI's research efforts have led to the development of several AI systems and tools, including GPT-3, a state-of-the-art language generation model that can perform a wide range of natural language tasks. OpenAI Gym, a toolkit for developing and comparing reinforcement learning algorithms. DALL-E, a system that can generate images from textual descriptions. OpenAI primarily uses Python for its AI development and research efforts. Python is a popular and widely used programming language that is well suited for AI and machine learning tasks, and it has a large and active community of developers. Both DeepMind and OpenAI have made significant contributions to the field of AI, and both have developed cutting-edge AI systems and tools. Some of DeepMind's key AI systems include AlphaGo and AlphaFold, while some of OpenAI's key AI systems include GPT-3 and DALL-E. Both DeepMind and OpenAI have developed AI technologies that can perform a wide range of tasks, including language generation, image generation, and game playing. If you want to know more, you can read the article. This article has more features to share about these two tech giants and a comparison table. Hope, this will help you to know more about these two companies.